child next door goes to bed hungry. The mom is indignant to the starving farmer.
Get a video from John yet? If not, I will.
I can't believe you saved me.
I didn't wait for the surface.
Come on, look.
Thanks for saving my ass.
for your friend, but there's a whole community that needs our help. Once we're strong enough, we'll free every last one of those prisoners. That's a promise.
Scared out of
me. When Falls End's free again, come see me.
They really think they're saving
preparing,
us. Saving us.
Reuniting and redeeming.
Locked up in a shithole? Get out of here. Those fucking cowards swarmed me. They said they were saving me. Told me to put my trust in the Father.
Sinners. Every one of us. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed...
Got a messed up way of treating animals. Always me doing the real work.
God's watching you. Hurry before they start to smell. Time for horsing around. Thank you.
You all right? I heard about what happened. The fellow that saved you was Pastor Jerome, a local man of God over in Falls End, or he was until the cult took it over. Jerome is the key to building the resistance against John. If I were you, I'd hightail it to Falls End and give him some help. Dutch out.
Deal with him!
Hold on to that for later.
Considered, it wasn't all bad.
So fast.
That was actually my worst nightmare.
Don't know how you're alive after a run-in with John. John's got a small army guarding his ranch and airstrip. I know it'd be a big win for the Resistance if we could turn some of his toys against him. I'm gonna make him pay for that.
Move it! Watch my back!
Somebody up there likes me.
This is Grace, camping out of the Lamb of God Church. The Peggies keep fucking with this place.
Changing position.
You must like trouble. Name's Grace. I got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult. You got good timing. See those graves down there? A couple war heroes buried here. My pops was one of them. The Peggies are trying to defile them. They're trying to erase our history, demoralize us, get us to break so we'll roll over. Not on my fucking watch. Ain't nobody gonna touch my pops' grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot. But I need someone to watch my back. They'll be here any second. Checks out.
You're a survivor.
over at the grave by the road.
Ready and stay.
Hey, deputy, you alive?
Taste of what's to come. I owe you. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. It means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another, cult will never break us. I ain't about to get all sappy and shit, but if you ever need help, give me a call. I got your back.